everyone, and welcome back to Amesie's Corner. How the heck are you? So, it's cold as a witch's titty up here in New England this past week. So cold that that even the Merrimack River up here froze. You can see out there all the frozen. That doesn't happen every year, and it usually takes a while for it to happen, but you know, it's being so cold out, it happened just a couple of days, pretty much overnight. So it occurs to me that the last video I made of the Sonett was the first time I used this camera, and the audio quality didn't do this car any justice at all. I ended up having to edit most of that video right out just because of the audio. You know, all you heard was wind noise and whatnot. So I picked up a mic for this camera. So I figure we'll clean off the Sonett, get it fired up, and go pick up a hamburger at a gas station. You know, it's weird, but sometimes a gas station makes good food, you know? You know? Ask One Pug Life about those donairs. God, I wish I could find a good donair around here. Although around here, everyone calls them gyros or euros. Whatever. So, we got about enough snow off of this thing. We'll let the wind take care of the rest. Let's see if this thing starts up for me. It's never let me down, that's for sure. Oh. All right. I'm actually kind of surprised I was able to open the door there. those push buttons on these Saab Sonett doors can be a bit tricky sometime. So let's see how the audio is on this camera now. You see, I got the microphone here. How about we give you this view? There she goes, boys. Away she goes. So, I'm going to let this warm up just a little bit. Let the oil come up to top. I saw something interesting. Now, I live right over there, right on that road over there. And what do we have here? We got a 98 Saab 9000 for $500. Now, this looks like almost exactly the same trim as my car. Same color, a year newer than my 9000. Looks like an auto. It's got the 98 16-inch wheels on it. This is probably the epitome right here. This is the epitome of the Saab 9000. This is probably the best year you could ever get. If you want to get a 9000, look for those wheels. This car is already going to have the big Mitsubishi TD04 turbo that would have been in the Aeros, you know, and all the improvements that have been done. I don't think these guys are open here today. Lurvy Auto Sales. No, I don't think they're open. Usually they come right out and talk to you, you know. This thing got for mileage on it. 206,000. That's just a baby. That's just broken in. So I'm gonna have to give these guys a ring. I might have to own this car. I might have to take this car out of here for these guys. All right, well, here we are. This is called Jack Hafner's store here on the Plastow, New Hampshire, Haverhill, Massachusetts line. Not only do they have the best gas in town, but they've also got the best burger in town. So I figured it'd be a nice little trip in the Sonett. How was that audio? Probably not so good right now, but anyway, I'm gonna go in here and get myself one of these burgers.
So I just had to show you guys something that this place makes that's out of this world. They've got something called a Boss Burger. It's like a half-pound patty, pastrami, bacon, a fried egg, a hash brown patty, cheddar cheese, and spicy ketchup for $7. It's a burger that you can't even get your hand around. It's like got everything in it, and it's so damn good. It's like a heart attack in a burger, heart attack in a bun. So anyways, I had to share that with you guys. So if you're ever in the area, if you're ever up here in northern Massachusetts, southern New Hampshire, I recommend you come by Jack Hafner's store and get a couple of burgers.
Thank you. guys. Hope that was a fun little drive. Going to get the best burger in town. Hopefully that audio, I dropped that one more time. Hopefully the audio comes out nice and you guys can really get an appreciation of what that car actually sounds like. So anyways, yeah, nice cold drive. My feet wore some Chuck Taylors and my feet are pretty cold right now, pretty cold. So I'm gonna go have a hot cup of cocoa and smash this movie together and hopefully it came out nice. So anyways, guys, until next time, keep it out of the cabbage.